you, go over to the door. Give me a sec to open it. Come on, quick.
Gas canisters.
Something good in here?
Level 2 knife. Another ID card.
Sorry, pumps ain't working. Power's out, the generator's in the warehouse next door. Unfortunately, the front entrance is blocked. Well, maybe there's another way in. Maybe try the roof. That might work. Add the back so they don't see you. And take some canisters with. Yo, once you get in, turn on the power and refuel those canisters. Now that we're here, we're not moving anywhere. It's too friggin' dangerous out there.
One shot. Level 5 brass knuckles, training brass knuckles. Canceled my climb. Fucking stole the ladder.
Oh, thank you. I didn't notice he was with that until he got hit.
This hammer. Here we go. Oh, this hammer is really good.
I didn't mean to pick up that knife. That's one of your throwing thingies.
Yes, it's one of my throwing thingies. Nah, I got max inventory, don't worry about it. I got a whole bunch of things to use. Oh, here's a nice knife right here. Kitchen knife. I can get rid of one of my older ones. We got the gas pumps on. I guess we can get the gas now for Mike to burn those bodies. Here, zombie.
Through the canister out of-
Zombies come in. Oh, fucking took their heads off.
How many do we need? Just one? Put it in the truck.
I don't know how many we need. Are you in the truck?
Oh god, I just got disoriented.
Sorry.
Watching you very carefully.
Faster gate opener.
Guy, such a creeper.
Which one is his name? Hank?
You should do it. Hank.
By the way, I'm Mike. I got the bodies piled up outside. Guess we better do this.
Yummy. Such a nice clean fire pit that he built too, with zombies in between the logs.
That's it. Good at this.
Level up.
Level up. One up. High five. Chest bump. Dragon kick. Arms at the side, jump. Do it. Oh, you're busy. Upgrading.
Look at my talent.
Should I increase my throwing range? Increase my damage. Unlock fury.
Hmm.
I think I'll do my combat tree. One-handed weapon, fencer, plus 5 damage.
Here.
I made you a Dio bomb, a deodorant bomb. I put it on the floor here for you.
Thank you.
Says there's a reward upstairs, I think. Mike's up here, giving a Molotov away.
Some fucking vacation, huh? I can help you out, though. You need a weapon, I'm your guy. Bricks and baseball bats can only take you so far. Torch them. They burn real easy. Get yourselves a couple of Molotov cocktails, and you can burn up a whole mob of those motherfuckers. You bring me a couple, and I can make you a few cocktails, if you catch my drift.
Five bottles of alcohol, and he'll give you a Molotov and 50 XP? It doesn't seem even worth it.
Sure.
Good. I could use those alcohol.
I'm gonna need some empty whiskey bottles, vodka, whatever. There should be some around here.
Fiery drinks. Did you pick up my Molotov that I dropped on the ground because I don't have an inventory space?
Oh, was that yours?
It's okay. You can have it. You can have it.
Yeah, I forget it was yours.
You saw, man. You're like, this will stop him from lighting me on fire.
Maybe there's something I can use.
Go talk to them and see what you can do. People have been asking for you, looking for help.
We should fast travel, I think. See what they need. To the lighthouse. You want to?
Yeah.
How's it work? Did you click on it?
Stay strong, Linda. That's it.
Did you find
Sandy's like, what's going on here? Staring at this couple.
Stay strong.
Alright, let's go do some quests around here, I guess. Different area. What? What's the quest directing us to right now? I have no idea.
I got all kinds of stuff here. Gotta be around here somewhere.
Wonder what's up here. Anything? Gruesome, all this blood, fucking sickles sticking out of these zombies' bodies and shit.
Anything useful?
Trying to hit me back for earlier.
Maybe.
One shot. Got some meat. You Sam B going crazy. I lost connection to Steam. You hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you.
Alright, I'll
just went down?
I guess I got disconnected, yeah.